अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। इफ वेक्टर फंक्शन f of scalar variable t equal to cos t I unit vector plus sin t j unit vector plus t square secant t k unit vector, calculate f vector prime r dash of t, which denotes the derivative of the vector function of scalar variable t, magnitude square, solution. Vector function of scalar variable t, f vector of t is equal to cos t I unit vector plus sin t j unit vector plus t square secant t k unit vector. Differentiating with respect to t, we have f vector dash t is equal to derivative of the coefficient of I unit vector cos t its derivative minus sin t I unit vector plus derivative of the coefficient of j unit vector sin t its derivative cos t j unit vector plus derivative of the coefficient of k unit vector. Consider t square equal to u and secant t equal to v using the formula of t square, its derivative is 2t, secant t same, plus t square same, secant t its derivative, secant t tangent t k unit vector. Note it. It can be written as f vector dash of t is equal to minus sin t I unit vector plus cos t j unit vector plus 2t secant t plus t square secant t tangent t k unit vector. F vector dash of t magnitude equal to minus sin t its square sin square t plus cos t its square cos square t plus 2t secant t plus t square secant t tangent t square under root. Note it, and it can be written as scaling on both sides, we have f vector dash of t magnitude square equal to sin square plus cos square t is equal to 1 plus 2t secant t plus t square secant t tangent t whole square. Second part, if vector function of scalar variable f vector of t is equal to t square plus 2t minus 1 I unit vector plus 3t square minus 2 j unit vector plus 5 minus 6t k unit vector, find first derivative and second derivative of the given vector function of scalar variable t. Solution. Here, given vector function of scalar variable t is equal to t square plus 2t minus 1 I unit vector plus 3t square minus 2 j unit vector plus 5 minus 6t k unit vector. First derivative, f vector dash of t is equal to derivative of the coefficient of I unit vector 2t plus 2 I unit vector, note it, plus derivative of the coefficient of j unit vector 6t j unit vector, note it, derivative of the coefficient of k unit vector minus 6 k unit vector, note it. Answer, its second derivative f vector double primes or double dash of t is equal to derivative of the coefficient of I unit vector 2 I unit vector, note it, plus derivative of the coefficient of j unit vector 6 j unit vector, and derivative of the coefficient of k unit vector 0. So this is our answer.